a jersey their favorite FIFA World Cup 2018 team, please welcome on stage Vern, Vernice, Gina, Maris, and TJ.
It's clear, but it's not too edited. So, yun yung gusto ko, but it parang every bagong model nila nagiging better. And now, this, I think this is the best. Kasi mas wider siya. Mas better kapag wider kasi. For me, lagi akong nag-Netflix, lagi akong nanonood ng movies kapag walang ginagawa sa tent or sa taping. So, excited akong gamitin pa.
And of course, for the camera, we also have the face beauty part of it. So, it enhances us automatically. We can also do it manually. And the stickers as well, of course, will make it a lot more fun for everybody. Now, let's go to DJ. DJ, as a musician and, of course, a personality as well, how will Vivo X21 help you out?
Parang sa kanila, pag walang ginagawa, this is when you take out your phone. And I play games, so yung isa sa mga features ng Vivo that I like, particularly the X21, yung gaming niya, meron siyang compact gaming keyboard, at saka yun, pwede kang mag-block ng alerts. So pwede mong mag-gaming mode, na wala mong na-disturb.
Wala nang Google, so you can really focus on the games that you play. What games do you play?
Mobile Legends, minsan.
Fortnite.
Doon ako naglalaro, and pwede ka rin mag-receive ng calls while you're playing the game. So mismo yun. Pagkatawag yung girlfriend mo, hindi niya mag-aaway kasi pwede mo sagutin.
There you go! So those are just some of the features that of course our endorsers really love about the X21. And can I just say that I am loving the way you guys look right now, representing your favorite teams for the FIFA World Cup 2018. And thank you very much to Vivo for bringing the FIFA World Cup fever from Russia here to the Philippines. And of course, Vivo is the official smartphone sponsor of one of the most watched sport events in the world. And once again, thank you very much to our Vivo endorsers for joining us tonight.
Thank you.
A big round of applause, please.
It was the first time I set up my finger on the scanner, and it's really cool because the scanner's not really there. It's kind of like, it's inside of the screen. So that was something that I look forward to. And also, I really love, of course, the dual rear camera. I love the quality of it. And also, I like to listen to music there, so the high fidelity music helps with learning songs as well for different types of shows or events. And yeah.
There's one feature of the phone that you really like, what would it be?
I guess it would be, of course, the selfie, because of its camera and also the possibilities you can really do with the Vivo phone.
There you go, so give it up once again for that and this battle.
Thank you guys!
Thank you very much.